What's up, man?
How's it going?
Can I get a quick name, record, where you coming from?
Dominic Santiano. Here it's 0-1. I have one win outside somewhere else. It's just another small place. Fighting for my 10-month-old baby boy. It's gonna be my second fight here. Hopefully I get the dub this time. And just warming up, being ready to go. And first fight of the night again, so let's do it.
Let's do it, man. Good luck out there, brother. Man, you know what time it is, man. Name, record.
You know what we're doing. You're boxing today. You're gonna see how it goes. I'm confident and I'm ready to go.
Hell yeah, man. We're ready to see you, bro.
Appreciate
good luck out there.
I can't even like look at the footage when you walk by.
I got the
45 seconds to go. 35 round. Trees guys off.
referee says pass. 6 seconds to go, round number three, this is it. 10 seconds to go. The referee says stop, break, and box.
Hey man, congratulations, man. Anything you want to shout out to?
I just want to thank my family, thank my coach Joel, because my strike is not really there, but it wouldn't be where it is unless, you know, he was with me. And most of all, thank God. Thank you.
Hey man, thank you, man. All right, can I get a quick name, record, where you coming from?
What's up, man? I'm Jay Coakley from Worcester, Massachusetts. I fought 3 times, 2-1. Y'all, I love fighting. It just makes me feel good and normal. Let's get it.
Hell yeah, man. Cool. Is this your first time fighting over here? Or?
Oh, over here, yeah. Let's do it. 2 second rounds. I love it.
All right. Good luck out there, brother. Quick name, record, where you coming from?
Yeah, Jordan Ross, coming from Anchorage, Alaska. Record's 3-0, and yeah, here to have some fun.
All right. Anything else you want to say before you jump in? Like little shout outs or?
Oh, just to Daniel's Boxing Gym, man. Gene right here, man. Oh yeah, thanks, buddy. Gene coming in, holding the pads. And
all right, man, good luck out there, bro.
Supposed to be keeping my eye on the footage. What are you guys doing?
10 seconds to go. Jordan Ross. 10 seconds to go. That's it. Round number one. Jack Cooley. Yeah. ties him up, says box.
Time it is, man.
Good evening.
Name, record, and where you coming from, man? Represent, man.
Chris Escalante, the poet, coming from Monterey, California, fighting out of Anchorage. The 21-6 after last week. Oh man, I don't know if you heard, but I got that win last week. But looking to get another one tonight. Special opponent, Mr. I Apologize himself.
Ooh.
Yeah. Hopefully he apologizes afterwards. That's the goal. We're gonna see what's up.
We definitely gonna see what's up. This is gonna be a battle right here.
I don't know about all that.
This is gonna be a fight right here.
Ooh.
Sorry, I'm allergic to bullshit, and I heard that's all I've been hearing lately. I heard the one that said he wants it tonight is here to get it. And you know me, I apologize, but tonight is going to be the one. The one.
See you out there, big dog.
Always.
This has it out with a jab. Yes.
of this shit. Driving golly, selling life, speaking. Bounce to the nearest safe house and dish it. A decision. Should I change the way I'm living?
Quick name, record, where you coming from?
My name is John Paul Tongawai, originally from America, Samoa. Raised in Anchorage, training from AZ, now in Anchorage. But yeah, just come here in boxing, just to test and see. Check your channel out, pretty neat, man.
good shit going on. All in all, bro, just having fun. But yeah,
good going. Man, good luck, bro.
Nah, you too.
Thanks, bro.
Come on!
6-7-8. Well, rejects the fighter, stops the fight.
Can I get a quick name, record, and where you coming from?
I'm McDonald from New Jersey. I leave in 7 days, so it's my last chance to fight. And I am currently 0-1, but that's for the Army.
All right, cool. Thanks, man. Good luck.
You know what time it is. Can I get a quick name, record, where you coming from?
Yeah, so Caleb Battle, 6-4. I'm originally from Perry, Georgia, but I'm stationed up here in Anchorage. Ready to fight tonight. I've been boxing, but going back to my natural habitat tonight, to MMA, so.
We excited to see you, brother. Good luck out there.
Done.
baby. Even if you're tired. Even if you're fucking tired, man. Keep on fucking working.
Hell yeah, hell yeah.
You know what time it is, man. What's good, man? I need to get the name, record, and what, you know, what town you coming from.
How's it going? I'm Devin. Devin. I'm coming from, Anchorage, Alaska. Ready to fight. I'm going to beat this guy up. I fought him before, MMA and boxing. I'm going to put hands on him. Doing this for my dad tonight, my stepfather, my family, my mother. You know, we're going to just get in there and get out. Last fight's coming up in April. I'm going to apply for heavyweight and take heavyweight champion of Alaska. I'm going to beat up everyone.
Hell yeah.
Distracts the fighters.
Everybody in my corner, Alaska Hardwood, everybody that came out to support, love all you guys.
Hell yeah, man. Thank you, man. Love watching the fight.
March 31st, the Alaska State Boxing Championships right here at the Eaton Center. Two more weeks.
Man, we out here.
We'll see you
Thursday night fight. Fight night 12, 13. I don't know, but y'all know we out here, man. Like, subscribe, leave a comment. Shit. Throw some shade, I don't give a fuck.
Exodus Network. All I need is some trees, I don't need no heat. We're taking over.